ప్రశాంతి పోలీసులను ఆశ్రయించారు. తనపై ఓ హీరో ఫ్యాన్స్ చేస్తున్న అసభ్యకర ట్రోలింగ్ పై కేసు పెట్టారామె.
I have been into movie doing for the past 4 years. I have heard slut shaming, abusive comments and all from claiming to be fans association members and even from the public relation teams of some movies and all. But this particular experience is far beyond my imagination. Me and my cousin brother went for this Allu Arjun movie. We happened to see the dubbed version of his latest movie, Na Peru Surya, Nailu India. The dubbing portion of the movie was not that smooth experience for me personally. After the movie, there was heavy rain outside the theater and we had to wait for hours to get a vehicle. Like many others gathering there, we also clicked some selfies and I put one of them in my FB profile. I captioned it like the dubbing portion of the movie and the heavy rain outside were equally horrible. I don't know. After that, one fan came and asked me to remove the photo. I thought it was just a casual experience. It was just a casual comment. But the comments came after were like horrible. They include death threats, rape threats, slut shaming, body shaming and whatnot. They called me anti-national. They called me slut, bitch, and the terms which I cannot mention in the public TV news channel. Okay. They said that they'll kill me if I won't remove that post. They told me that they're gonna rape me, they're gonna gang rape me, and they threatened me that they even gonna rape my mom. And the comments were literally flowing one after another. Within the gap of seconds, there were more than 50 to 100 comments. I'm not exaggerating it. There were 50 to 100 comments. At first, I got numb. I was literally unaware of what to do. Then I decided to file a complaint. I mailed a complaint to CyberCell and HitechCell. Then I wrote a post in FB which carried the screenshots of the complaint details and the screenshots of the oppressor's comments. Even under a post which carries the complaint details, they continued to do the rape threats and death threats. They did a mass report of the post and that post which carried the case details got removed. I reposted it. And again they reported it and FB gave a 24-hour ban for me from writing anything. Even now, even after all this, even after it became a news in national media and all, they continued to do the threats. I filed complaints in CyberCell, HitechCell and in SP office in my region. I mailed complaint to Kerala Women's Commission, Kerala Youth Commission and to Kerala Chief Minister. These all are the only possible ways a human being can react, I think. Further, I'll go to any legal extent in which one person can move. I don't consider this as a personal issue. This is not an issue between one Aparna and the fans of Allu Arjun, claiming to be fans of Allu Arjun people. This tendency should be stopped. India is a democratic country and we all have the democratic right to write down our opinion about movies, about politics or anything. One can have opposite opinions, but it should be discussed in a democratic way, not in the way of slut shaming, threatening or anything. This should be stopped. And what can I say? Without writing even a single syllable about a movie, I became an Allu Arjun hater, anti-national. They even called me Pakistani spy. The official fan club of Allu Arjun in Kerala